can disable the security system from this terminal. If only I had the access codes.
Zone C-27 operator reporting. Can anyone hear me? I can't make out what you're saying. What the hell happened down here? Did you hear that deafening roar? Everything down here has been burned. Can't even deactivate the electronic locks to get out of. Just a minute. What the fuck is going on? Sweet Jesus, it's the T3 subjects! Something's happening to them! What the fuck are they doing? Help! Somebody please help me! Get down here and let me out! What the fuck are you? Stay away from me!
Thank you. Fuck!
can disable the security system from this terminal. If only I had the access codes.
Gora, are you receiving me? The system is offline. We should be able to get in. How about you?
I have a lead on the whereabouts of one of the castle security officers. I'm on the way to tell him the good news. I'll keep you updated.
Okay. What's going on?
I need help. There's survivors. I can't abandon them.
Gora, we need to...
There are kids here. I'm begging you. Everything's on fire.
Okay. Hang tight. I'm on my way. I'll have to go back to the main entrance to reach Gora. I'll feel like a commuter now. I need to get the train back here. The one that Gora took. Crazy. There really is a city down here. The doctor wasn't kidding. Gora, are you receiving me? There's a huge fire here.
Yeah, we're trapped. We barricaded ourselves in a basement, but I don't know how long we can hold out. They're coming at us from all angles.
Hold on, I'm on my way. Thank you.
Thank you.
really did change it, asshole.
Thank you. enemy. Didn't you hear that roar and the siren? We have to get out of here. It's finally happening.
You're not going any fucking where. Get back to work right now.
Trigger, come on. Use your head. Something must have happened. Nobody's answering.
I said, get the fuck back to work. Maybe it slipped your mind, but the only thing waiting for you out there is the electric chair. If that's what you want, just say the word.
I saved your life, you fucking ingrate! Now get back to the job and shut the fuck up!
What the...
Thank you.
school. My God, I hope... No, I don't even want to think about it. Cora, I'm in. Where are you? Cora, are you receiving me? Cora! Damn! No one here. It's over.
It's not my fault. It was only following orders. This time I...
Gora, it's over.
Raze.
I'm here.
I couldn't do it. I failed. They were survivors and... The children, those monsters, they took them away. Not again. It's happening again. They're all dead.
You did everything you could. I'm sorry, Gora. We can still stop this. You said so yourself.
In tears in front of a Hades agent. If the others could see me right now.
It doesn't matter anymore. It's just the two of us.
Well, you're right, Reyes.
Delilah. Call me Delilah. Hey, about what happened earlier.
It doesn't matter. It's over.
I know. I just wanted you to know it's not your fault.
So who the fuck is to blame for all this? You're all the same. Your commander once tried to tell me the same thing. But I'm the one who has to live with the guilt. And it's a pain that never goes away.
So it's true. You knew Foster.
He was my commander in Granada. He forced me to abandon my team in the middle of a fucking ambush. I'm alive, thanks to him.
I'll never forgive him.
You don't have to worry about him anymore.
What do you mean?
Foster's dead.
Well, I can't say I'll miss him. But I know it hurts.
Your comrades die. Innocent people die. War sucks.
Yeah, yeah. Look at the tough soldier girl. While we're in the mood for confessions, why don't you tell me about Helen?
What the fuck do you know about Helen?
I don't know anything. She screamed her name in terror just before we met in front of the castle. This place pulls all the skeletons out of the closet. So, why don't you tell me about it, Wonder Woman?
She's my sister, but... Just leave it.
Hey, sorry. I'm an asshole. I didn't mean
to. It's alright, I started it. Let's move out. The last thing this situation needs is a couple of old soldiers traumatized by their harrowing past.
Okay. What do you think of this place?
Looks like they really managed to teleport. It's crazy.
Yeah, but at what cost? You think the world needs to know?
What are you asking me for? I thought this was why the president sent you here. You certainly don't need my approval.
Please, Delilah. First time in my life, I don't know what to do.
Help me out here. Imagine if this shit got into the outside world. It would be chaos. How can I take responsibility for all this?
You keep forgetting that we're soldiers. We follow orders. Stop assuming responsibility. It's the only way we're going to get to the bottom of this.
A little simplistic.
Maybe so, but taking sole responsibility for deciding what's best for the world? That's madness.
Well, I'll happily share the responsibility with you.
You don't know anything about me. You don't even know what my orders are.
You're right. But as you say,
we're here to do someone else's dirty work. Whatever our orders, we're working together now. So, here we go.
After you?
Isn't this where you're supposed to kill me?
Can't wait to die, huh?
I can take care of that.
Roddick!
Look who's back.
Shut the fuck up if you don't want me to blow your brains out right now!
Okay, okay, calm down, man.
What are you doing?
That's enough. Put your weapon down. Hell is around the corner. We don't need any more dead.
This is bullshit. Don't be fooled by his pretty face. He'd kill you without a second thought.
Let's finish this.
No, Gora. Just fucking stop.
Don't move. Neither of you are getting in there.
That's the way it is.
Like I told you, stay out of it.
So... you're even a thorn in the ass of your own squad.
Say one more word. Don't fuck around! You know me!
Delilah, do as he says.
I don't know you!
Not well enough.
What the hell? That's Radek's signal. With the security system down, maybe I can find another way into the castle. Gora! Answer me, goddammit! Radek, how could you do this? That light wasn't there before. Can that be Radek's signal? He shouldn't be anywhere near here.